when one Wauwatosa East High School student was assigned to participate in a service project. The scope of her undertaking surprised even her own teacher.
New at 6, WISN 12 News' Abel Betkin tells us why she's attracting nationwide attention and how you can help.
Inside the U-turn consignment boutique on North Avenue, we met McKenna Narone folding jeans. It's something the Wauwatosa East senior has been doing a lot of lately, ever since she decided to collect 1,050 pairs of jeans to raise awareness about the prevalence of rape.
Every 2 minutes in America that somebody's raped.
Narone calculated that within a school week, while she's in school, 1,050 people fall victim. To draw attention to that stat, she's going to display that many pairs of jeans on April 24th, National Denim Day. The title coming from a court in Italy that ruled a teen's sexual assault wasn't rape because the victim had consented by wearing tight jeans.
Because kind of one thing to say, it's 1,050 people or victims, and I think it's something different to kind of actually see that number and see what that means in a different form.
The project has attracted attention beyond the streets of Wauwatosa. Thanks to their Denim Day Milwaukee Facebook page, they've gotten donations from as far away as New York.
In Wauwatosa, U-turn co-owner Jessica Brittingham jumped at the chance to have her store serve as a collection site.
I have young children too. I want to teach them what's right and wrong, you know, how to stick up for yourself, how to be respectful of women with my son.
It's part of a lesson everyone will learn when the jeans are displayed at a surprise location. In Wauwatosa, Abe Lebetkin, WISN 12 News.
And after the display, those jeans will be donated to Pathfinders for runaway and at-risk teens. We've posted a link showing you where you can donate on WISN.com.